I'm sorry, y'all. We didn't get to do this because everybody was broken up.
What you mean everybody was broken up? Oh, you talking about how
we was? I was in that 10. He was in that Rec. He was in that H. And Brandon and Brock was in OKC.
Yeah.
Y'all gotta help us stay together, man. Y'all got your sub, man. Y'all gotta help us stay together, man.
Broadway girls, Morgan Wallen. I'm gonna be honest. I don't know who. I don't know who Morgan Wallen is, bro.
Who?
Morgan Wallen.
I don't know either. Hey,
Brandon. You know Morgan Wallen, bro?
Yes.
Who is that?
Morgan Wallen, y'all don't know nothing. It's a famous
country singer. For real? Famous? Like,
right. Yes, like famous.
For real, bro?
So like, he got a banger like Dirt Road?
Uncultured, brother.
Hello. Uncultured. And he said that he got a banger like Dirk, bro.
He has a couple bangers. That's Morgan Wallen, bro. Come on, man.
Morgan Wallen, bro.
Bro, I'm trying to figure out.
But I don't know that say the N-word on camera.
Whoa.
Well. He's outside his house. He was drunk.
Whoa. We seen that for a fact.
Bro, it's on TMZ. Look. Morgan Wallen.
Was he being racist? Was he being racist or he was trying to call?
He said ER or?
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
ER? Yes, here it is. TMZ. Morgan Wallen, girls N-word.
Because if he went to a fish ride, he could say
Night Out. Yeah.
If he said
out there, he said niggas or something.
Y'all don't say it out there.
That's on TMZ.
Oh, yeah, we got 2.8
million. Yeah. Hey, he said, take care of that pussy ass nigga.
Oh, what? Yeah. He said pussy ass nigga?
Yeah.
He's straight.
Oh, okay.
What the fuck?
What's
wrong with you?
Y'all
black card revoked. Y'all,
who are you talking to?
I don't know. He don't need to be saying it.
Man, I be knowing white dudes be calling each other that bitch.
It is bad to say.
I don't even care.
I'm gonna be honest. It is bad to say.
How we let a word control our emotions?
Yeah, I ain't gonna be hot by the word.
I ain't let it control our emotions.
People say the N-word, bro. What's wrong with you?
Yeah, I ain't gonna cut
though. Use your intelligence.
I say if they hit the ER. If I hit the ER, if I hit the ER, I get hot. If I get,
you know the history behind the word.
I know. But
obviously, don't you saying it's okay?
But we call each other it all the time. So why we gonna get hot?
When black people call each other, it's used as a term of endearment. It's black people to black people. White people don't need to say it. Man. You sound like a white person trying to justify a white person saying it, and you're an idiot.
I'm not trying to justify.
Black people call themselves.
I feel like I'm calling white people niggas.
I ain't gonna lie.
What does that have to do with them saying it?
I don't care. That's why I be like.
So a white person come say, "What's up, my nigga? You not gonna do that?
I'm not gonna get hot, bro.
You strange.
Unless you say nigger, I'll get hot. Make me even more high.
Hold on, bro. Look, Brandon. If your homie been rocking with your homie for a long time and y'all was in a black friend group, you won't let him say the N-word.
No. Oh, hell no. None of my black
friends. I feel like if it's more degrading,
that's what I'm saying. When I was younger, I didn't like, you know what I'm saying?
When I was younger, I didn't think much of it, but I'm older now. That shit is not cool.
I'm
older now. When I was a young dude, I had a white friend. He used to say the nigga around us and he thought it was cool. We didn't think that shit wrong.
No, not no more. I mean, but like, yeah. I mean, we older now.
That shit over with.
But like, I was still wouldn't get hot at nobody was saying, yo,
but
my nigga.
It's not like, it's like if a nigga.
I can say it.
That shit's still done.
Now, I know some smart white people out there that say, like,
I don't even say it.
That's what I'm saying.
But if a white dude can say it, it's just like,
I know too many white niggas that's friends with black people would be like, oh, I still can't say it. That's what I'm saying. I know too many white niggas that say that.
I think it depends on the person. Cause like, I feel like, bro, cause like,
but he like, be calling like, everybody. I be calling everybody that bitch.
Like,
yo, what? Like, it's a homie word. So that's why I get mad at some white people saying it. Because it's just like, it's a homie word.
Bro,
but
like, it's just like,
it.
Like, listen.
Yeah.
If you when black people say the black people, it's a term of endearment.
To know that you can't say
it. But when they say it, it can't be used as a term of endearment. Because you.
But it's just not.
Because white people made the word to be offensive. So he can't say it to me.
When we was younger, bro. We didn't know, like, we knew history, but we didn't know it like that. So, like, back then, it was just, like, cool, I guess. But now, it is.
Now, I'm older, I'm more intelligent, I'm not letting that shit ride, bro. I can't.
But I still would let it ride, though. Like, I'm not gonna be like, hey, hold on, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? If he just say, my nigga, what's up? I'd be like, man, what is good? Like, you know what I'm saying? But if he gets to tweaking with it, then it's like.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
If he say shit at all, I'm not shaking his hand. If he say, what's up, nigga? No.
Hey, yo, nigga.
I'm not shaking your hand.
That's what I'm saying.
And he act like a black person? Like, he got black people trait and he say nigga? I'm
still not. I'm stuck. If he is not black, I'm not shaking his hand. Yeah. Mexican, white, Asian, anything. I'm no.
Like, yeah, you probably should not ride. And be like, what's up, my nigga? He's like, it's not like I'm gonna get hot, but I'm gonna.
Wait, hold on. Did y'all say homie on our team? Who on our team?
You're not cool for that shit.
Who on our team? Hold on, now, hold on, man. Did he say it, bro?
I was there. Yeah, he said it, bro. Even I heard a word that he said this shit.
Yeah,
but like, see, now it's different.
I might be tripping, bro, but like, I feel like you ain't coming to with it like degrading to me. Like, I'm not gonna really get hot. Yeah, like, we use it, so we use it as too many terms.
I ain't gonna get hot.
That's what I say. I can't get hot.
I can't get hot. I can't let them alter like my mood. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, like, I'm not.
But like, if he said, I ain't gonna act like it's cool. Like, I ain't gonna act like it's cool, son.
So Morgan, god dang it.
I might be tripping, bro. I don't know.
If you rock with the black folks,
I know what happened. I for sure know what's going on.
As long as you ain't saying the ER, I ain't tripping, Morgan. Do your thing, bro. But y'all let me know. Like, should I be tripping on people that say nigga? White boys that say nigga? Because I don't care.
I don't know y'all.
Big Ben, what's good, my nigga? What's good, my nigga?
I ain't come from that, son. Can't say that. Who even introduced you to saying this?
Yeah,
that's not.
But that's why I get the ones that hang around. Like, I can tell he act like a nigga. Then I'd be like,
but like, I'm trying.
But
to
if you like a white, you
like
say,
if you ain't being degrading with it, bro. I don't really like okay, like how that judge said, how the judge down here left. She's like, oh, there's a nigger.
Yeah,
I get hot about that.
Come here, hoe.
I gotta get hot about that, but like straight up, like, I don't know, bro, because we using it so many lines.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I feel like they
can't. That's what you said. We using it. They when they was using it, they was.
Yeah, you're right. We should let that ride for the races. We can't. Nah.
Yeah, I feel you.
Man, Morgan, we gonna see what you got on this goddamn song, bro.
We don't hate you.
Lil Durk, yeah, well, I don't give a damn.
We don't hate you, no, for sure. Like, in this video, I ain't no censors, bro.
You know what I'm saying? Morgan probably got plenty of black friends and everything. I ain't saying he raises or nothing, but he just can't say that. Yeah. He just gotta know he can't say that.
If you get more respect if you don't, just know that, guys. You did. If you say, nah, I'm not gonna say that, and you hang around black people, get more respect.
Yeah, you hang around black people, and you be like, yeah, I'm gonna respect that. I can't say it.
Yeah,
you
some get more respect. Some people might get offensive. Some people might not. It just depends on the person. You just gotta know who you dealing with. To be honest with you.
Now we are gonna get this in though, man. Let's go ahead and see. I'm interested. Man, chill out, man. That's Tennessee, bro.
That look like that
Tennessee, bro.
Hold on, man.
This man Morgan then came with some different
country music, really, like almost hip hop,
sir. Yeah, damn, hey,
man.
I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, it's just on a different little beat.
Yeah.
Morgan is from the 10.
Yep, the Broadway is a street.
Yeah.
Come on, I'm trying to help her.
Yeah.
She listen to Pink, she told me she died around. I can't run out of money. to trenches, love me forever. They treat me like animal. Take her to pool, they ain't got a beard for nothing. The covers, boots, the top, cigar, the bar. She riding a bull and car. She usually don't cool with stars.
Hey, hold up, man. I ain't gonna lie.
Back to that boy Morgan. Get back to that boy Morgan.
I'm putting the time out. Lil Durk.
This ain't
Lil Durk. There ain't to be no eagle fall in any flow.
Yeah, any genre. Right?
Any genre.
This ain't plus right here, y'all.
Hey, bro. Hey,
Morgan.
They get something for this right here.
Man, hey, y'all.
They get something for this.
Bro, if I'm tripping, comment. Is that Nashville right there? Because that look like that 10.
They in that 10,
man.
For
sure. They gotta be that 10. He down there messing with Morgan.
Man, he in that 10. Lil Durk in that 10 turned up.
Man, Tennessee, hey, bro. Tennessee artists, man. God.
Man,
damn.
I gotta take y'all to that 10, man. Y'all gonna love it, man.
I gotta go to that 10.
You can't go pimp stuff. They don't love you and they only love you right now. You
on the way to my daddy.
No capper.
Nah, yeah, I ain't gonna lie.
Y'all.
I ain't gonna lie.
He finna drop the 60 ball. He got a Broadway girl.
He got a Broadway
girl. He can't leave. Broadway girl.
Hey, man. Y'all know where it is, man. We gonna be back, man.
Join the Discord, y'all.
We gonna let the, We gonna let the camera charge. We gonna get back on here. Y'all know what it is. Get on and get it.